Sorry, guys, for taking so long. What's up, guys? This is Antonio for To Continue Press Start, and I'm finally doing it. I've been waiting. I was supposed to do this for Halloween, and I never got around to it just because, life has been busy, and a lot of my fans knew that I really wanted to do this game. I know absolutely nothing about it, short of the fact that there's a guy that's Bigsby, and I guess, Bigsby, he's a wolf. He's down to fuck shit up. I think he's a detective in, like, this fairy tale world that's pretty, like, reimagined. That's all I know. And, like I said, that's all I about now. But I'm uber hyped for it. Sorry about the technical difficulties for those of you who are watching on stream right now. I didn't get a chance to, I was getting ready to set things up and I forgot a couple things, so I had to rush around and all this other good stuff. But I am here now, and I'm here to play The Wolf Among Us Chapter 1. And, hopefully, man, we're gonna play through this whole thing through on stream. I've never played it, I don't know anything about it, short of, it's made by the same guys who did The Walking Dead, and I'm gonna be totally honest with you guys, I love Telltale Games, but not necessarily for The Walking Dead. I think that was like their big, you know, stride. I love the Strong Bad games. I thought they were actually pretty funny. I did play all five of those. I played through most of the Back to the Future ones, and I enjoyed those too. Jurassic Park was a little eh, but towards Jurassic World, I'll go back and play those because I never finished that series, so I'll probably go back and do those. But this is the one that I was really looking forward to. This one didn't get a whole lot of love because of the whole, you know, Walking Dead Season 2 shenanigans, and, you know, I never really was a huge fan of The Walking Dead, so playing that one really didn't do it for me, but anyway, I'm ready to rock. Give me one second, guys. Alright, let's do this shit. Connecting. Ooh. I really am. I'm really hyped to play this game, guys. You have no idea. So hype. And just to show you guys, I have no saves at all. No saves in this game. None. So, I've never played this before. I'm going completely and totally blind. I'm kind of hoping that... I hope this game is worth it, man. I've kind of hyped myself on it now, so there's a pinnacle that has to reach, and hopefully it's going to be really good. It got good reviews, you know, so... I don't want to look at any extras. Let's do settings, make sure that we're set up for things. Audio, video. Display subtitles? Yes. For you guys. For you guys. I want these subtitles on. So. I'll make sure everything here is good. Oh, that dude had creepy eyes. I'm assuming that's Bigsby? God, I really like this art. I don't know why. But anyway. Controls. Play. Wait, you're loading save file. Alright, well, nope, never mind. Alright, so here we go. Episode 1 is Faith, Episode 2 is Smoke and Mirrors, Episode 3, A Crooked Mile, Episode 4, In Sheep's Clothing, Episode 5, Cry Wolf. Holy shit, things get epic in Episode 5. But, for now, let's back out of this. Let me go to settings, let me make sure that... I don't understand what controls there would be. Fight actions, move reticle. Alright, move character. Alright, cycle through inventory. Sweet. Alright, guys. I'm hype. You're hype. Let's do this shit, son. I have faith. Let's do this. I I know. Show me who my choice is. Fairy tale characters, fable town, fables, 100 years exiled from the homeland. Glamour, they've protected their secret community from the mundane world. Cool. Sweet. Sheriff Bigsby Wolf protects them from each other. I.
Today again, if you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June, 103 now. That humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
It's mad dark. You must have one hell of a hangover. Wolf Among Us. Here we go. I'm excited. I read that sign on top of there, like $400 nonstop to the Bahamas. And the first thing I thought of was, in a cab? What the fuck? But no, it's at Ocean Airlines. My bad. Wait, whoa, where was his pupils? Did I miss something? Sometime after. Beard Street, right in the Bronx.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm. No need to kick up a fuss.
I'm looking at a 3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
Oh, silence is a valid option? Oh, fuck. Well, then.
You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spout goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
Too much at stake.
Remember that.
Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
I feel like that was.
Fucking hell!
Oh shit, what's
See?
That?
This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there, do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place.
Ah, fine.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Get on that stuff.
Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Wow. Toad is angry. Well, didn't quite expect that. That's new.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Just stop, okay? You're drunk. Let go!
Uh-oh. I should probably...
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me!
Is that my game? Oh, yes, yes, it is my game. Wow. I don't know what's going on in there, but they sound like they need police. And I will be the guy. Do I want to kick the door down? Yeah, let's kick the mother... or not. We'll just knock politely. It's cool. Or not. We'll just knock politely. Hey, motherfucker, I'm the police. You better let me in that goddamn door.
God damn you! No way.
Whoa, hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you! You fucker!
Alright, everyone.
Oh! Wow! Alright. That's cool.
What are
you
gonna
go?
Fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Oh, wow.
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
Uh-oh.
This isn't last time.
No, homie. Don't put your hands on. Good lord. Shit. Fuck my... Jesus! Oh, fuck! Whoa, buddy. It's not that serious. It's not that serious, homie. He's trying to shank me. And you're drunk. Get off me. Get off me, son. Oh, shit. Ooh, fuck.
You're a fucking glutton for punishment.
Fuck you.
Damn right. Get the fuck over there.
Back off, asshole.
Hey, buddy. It's not necessary.
Delicious!
He's so angry! You put your hand on the big bad wolf.
Had enough?
Ow.
At least it's a fucking challenge.
Look, bro. It's not that serious. Not that serious. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. That's right, get him on the bed. Oh. Yeah, it's not that type of party. Bob. We'll do one more. How about that last time? Oh man, see? We were gentlemen. You had to go and resort to this shit. Give me this fucking axe! Fuck the fucking police. Really? I don't want to do that. I probably should have done that. Ooh! Well. Yeah, I definitely wanted to do that. Alright, well, I guess I had no choice. The decisions I make are tailor-made to my experience, and my experience ended there. Ugh, fuck me. Alright, cool. Well, I learned my lesson. Give me this fucking axe. Give me the fucking axe. Nah, I'll fucking end you this time. Bruh, don't get up.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Hey, if you can't be nice, I'm gonna make you wait outside.
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Fuck you?
Shit.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Alright.
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
Hmm. Alright, well then... Were you hooking?
What's your name?
Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
You were hooking.
Don't make this more difficult than it has to be.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the Woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Wow.
Hey, what did I say about that word?
Come on.
Oh, shit. That turned out not like I expected.
Ah, shit. Hey, Toad.
My car.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Give me a second.
Didn't I tell you to get your ass with some glamour?
By all means, take your time. Make yourself comfortable. Can I get you anything? Pillow, perhaps?
Shut your fucking throaty mouth.
So, how good is your insurance?
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Oh, fuck me, really? Look, dude. I don't give a fuck who you are. You might have saved Little Red Riding Hood, but I'm here to fuck your shit. Whoa. This motherfucker bit me! Can't type fast enough, boy. The fuck won't it go? It's actually going down. Don't you do that. Oh. Holy shit! Really? Really? Thank you. Thanks.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth? You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you.
Are you fucking
serious? You fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Fine.
He's had enough.
He's a fable. Son of a bitch can take plenty.
Huh. I need this back. Give it back to me. Mongoose.
Shit.
Come on. I'll light your cigarette for you, baby.
Here.
Let Mr. Wolfie take care of you.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Look, lady, I just saved your life. You better tell me who the fuck you work for.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
What? Lady!
Stop changing the subject. If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
She better remember that.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have.
She's got a mood ring on.
We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Either she's got a mood ring on, or this is... Or they didn't do that right.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
He hit you. He needs to pay for that.
He's got nothing to give, Sheriff, I checked. Besides, I just swung an axe into the guy's head. I'd say we're even.
Maybe I should be arresting you.
I'm not gonna be doing this for much longer. So, now's your chance.
You just want to put the cuffs on her. Who are you
How
supposed
much was
to be?
He owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Fine.
Let's see, I've got, it's 20, 40, 7, 8, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just take the money, okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
Damn right.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I...
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit.
Thanks.
And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
I clean up okay.
I'll believe it when I see it. Hey.
Hmm?
I need to tell you something.
I'm all ears, baby.
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Wait, what does everybody say about me?
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Who is she? I'm gonna feel really bad that I just looked at one of my childhood stories in a negative light. So that was fun. Besides the whole me getting hit with the butt of the axe type of thing. Thank you! Alright, so that part was cool. Admittedly, that part was really, really cool. Really, really cool. If the whole game is like this, I cannot wait to play this game, like, the whole way through. I'm gonna try my best not to stay up all night. I'm probably gonna try to stick myself to chapter one, but we'll see. Oh boy. So, hopefully nothing bad else will happen to old boy. Bullfinch Street. The Woodland Luxury Apartments. Light this bitch on fire. I want to look at. Oh, okay. I see what I'm supposed to do now.
Apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
I see what I'm supposed to do now. Those buttons say what I'm supposed to be doing. Clap, clap, clap. Is my nose still bloody? No, but it does look like I got the hell beat out of me. That's alright, though. Shoosh.
Come on out.
Is that red?
All right.
Beauty?
Oh.
Hello, Big B. I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation, I swear.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
Damn it, I'm late.
What?
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
What the hell is going on?
Please.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't have time to go into it right now.
Beauty will.
I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go. It's not what you might be thinking.
I don't know what the fuck to think, lady. You just showed up in my apartment complex, hid behind a tree, and then say you're late and then walk off? Look, I've already had to deal with crazy woodland men and hooker bitches. I don't have time for this shit right now. God, no wonder he fucking smokes. Nice to know that this place is well protected. Oh boy, alright.
Been a while since I got any mail.
No one loves the big bad wolf.
Seventh day in a row.
Lame. I know how you feel though. It's alright. Alright. Watch him. Creepily stalking him. I'm gonna look at the suit of armor, maybe he'll wake up by then.
Flycatcher needs to dust this guy.
Is that gonna wake him up? Of course not. Wake up.
Hey, you wake?
Good job.
Probably for the best.
Thank you, Barney Fife. Building directory. Let's look at the building directory. G. Rimble, Blue, J. Horner, B. Beard. Ha! Some of these are actually kind of funny. King Cole. White. Snow White's at 601. Might bother her. I'm waiting on this door.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty? So, have you?
I'm staying
out of it.
Out of what?
Whatever it is, Beast. I'm not a marriage counselor.
Damn it. Something's going on.
Oops, probably should have said no. You damn right I avoided his question. Let me guess, he's a detective, so he lives in this pretty, like, shady dump. Ha! Well played, sir.
Damn, should've cracked the window.
That's a little more than cracked, sir. And that water looks muggy as fuck. with you. Let's open the refrigerator. Is there beer?
Why do I even own this? Should have got a smaller one.
What's in the freezer? Beer? Nothing. Jesus Christ.
Damn it.
Your ice cube thing is... That's the number one rule. You always refill your ice cube things. Always. Damn it, Bigsby. The Bluebeard folder. What's in the Bluebeard?
Bluebeard's file.
Scribbles.
Never trusted this guy.
Words. He's guilty. I'm going to look at it, but definitely not eat it.
I don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Yup. I will say... What the fuck? Bruh. Why are you on my couch? It's not even like... Why are you on my love seat? Why are you here, period? Explain.
Not again.
Bruh, how did you get to my house? I'm just so confused. Hey, Piggy.
Hey, Big B.
What are you doing?
I'm in your chair, huh?
Yep.
I'm tired, Colin. It's been a long day.
Oh, don't make me feel guilty moving out slow. Get your ass out of my chair. Or I'll have bacon in the morning. Smells like pig over here.
Got a smoke?
Bruh, no. I don't have a smoke for you.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
Whoa.
This has gotta stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Big B. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that?
I can't give you a free pass.
Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself
down.
To
everyone.
That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes? It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
If that was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
It wasn't murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Probably. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
It wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
Khalid is unimpressed. The wolf has run out of fucks.
You think
to
my
give.
Job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
I can't.
Beauty.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I kept her from making a bad situation worse.
Right. Yeah. That's real nice of you. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
sense. Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, yeah, all right. Probably.
Wow. I'm gonna regret it.
Thanks, Bigby.
Where's the Colin will remember that? None? Roger that. Ungrateful asshole. Go away. Go away.
Horse be tripping, man.
Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, yeah.
Bigby!
Snow?
Come with me.
Wow. Okay, not who I expected.
Snow. Snow!
What?
Hi.
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
Just... slow down.
No, keep up. We need to...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or... evening.
Yeah.
What up?
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Whoa.
There's always some shit here in fucking Fabletown.
Oh, wow. Don't worry, Barney. I got it. Are you gonna grab it? Oh! Whoa!
You knew this girl? Is... She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
Oh!
She looks familiar.
Oh!
Can't...
I...
Just a... girl. We didn't have a whole lot of time to chat.
Wow! She was executed.
Woodsman. He attacked her and I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just... terrible.
That's terrible.
So, who found her?
I did. She was just like this. I didn't touch her. I grabbed Grimble's jacket to cover her with. Then, I came to get you right away.
No one else was with you?
No. Bigby, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on. I'll have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Wow. Well, it's a little bit too late to be doing that now. All right.
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
A monster in Fable Town.
Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp or something with magic attached to it.
Alright, well, mouth.
What is?
Well, let's get it.
It's her ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
She's the one named Sailor Moon.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
Just leave.
Nothing much else to do.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
No! I don't
this happen?
Have any idea. However, I'll just put this...
This is a message.
This is a message.
A message? I don't know, Bigby. I get complaints at the office all the time, but... Just what about this makes you think that?
The victim. She could be a symbol for something.
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it.
I guess it's useless to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but it's just part of the process. Hopefully he can be rational about it.
I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm not.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Huh. Well, so much for that. Now I'm kind of curious.
What, are you blind? What, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, you and all the rest of them in there.
Yeah. Remember
fucker.
Me. Wow.
Yes, I see. You, because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I
do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster.
If anyone's to blame, it's me. You don't need to be yelling at her.
Oh, your role in this is duly noted. Yes, let's talk about that.
Yes,
Sheriff,
let's.
You are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community.
Ichabod Crane.
Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
I don't need to dignify that with an answer.
Bluebeard came to mind. It's his M.O. It's shaky, but...
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair. If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined.
Probably shouldn't have answered.
You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fable Town knowing there's a killer amongst us.
Or maybe a wolf.
Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase?
Are you for real?
Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
Yeah.
You know what?
Stop. We'll get on it right away, sir.
Aww.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, maybe we should have dragged it out.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better to tell him.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and...
Yeah, fuck him.
Never mind. Smoke away.
I know the answer to this, but I'm going to ask anyway.
Who gets a massage this early?
Crane. It doesn't really matter the time of day. The mere scent of stress, and he's out the door.
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully.
Yes, tiddlywinks.
Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
Word is the bird. Who's the black-haired chick? Yeah, the black-haired chick is Snow White.
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
How am I today?
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
Sup, Lady Dueler? Sup, Palm Tree?
There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything. Hello, Vivian?
Is that the magic lamp from Aladdin?
Snow White, Mr. Crane's assistant.
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps after the genie's been freed.
Ah. Understood.
Yes, that's right. No, we got your invoice.
Maybe if I rub it.
Yes.
Worth a try.
Yes, alright. So I guess I'll ask the mirror who's the fairest one of all, or who committed the murder.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel, but have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
To answer your question, Palm Tree Bomb, yeah, it is. It's based off fables from DC. DC Vertigo, to be exact. And I've only read, like, one or two of the comics, but they've been pretty freaking solid. You know, the ones I did read. So,
Let's hear a little bit more about, I don't know her name. Well, let's hear more about Bufkin, because I have no idea what the hell he's from.
Show me Bufkin. Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
Never mind. Let's see. Snow.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
I know. Show me Woodsman.
Show me the Woodsman.
See what he's up to.
Where is he?
What you see is complete. The Woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
Bufkin was from Oz? Maybe. I have no idea. He looks like something from Oz, so that sounds about right. Alright, well, I don't know her name. Let's find out where she's from.
I don't know her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Ultra quickly before they start talking and getting into story again. If you've ever played a Telltale game, if you ever play one of those games, you'll notice that some of the animations for characters are still the same. And I say that because I've played a little bit of Jurassic Park and of, you just looked it up. He's the winged monkeys that would chase after Dorothy. Oh, okay, cool. All right, so he is from Oz. All right, sweet. God, they have a lot of shit in here. But a lot of the animations and stuff from Telltale, they're in this game. And, you know, I played a little bit of The Walking Dead, so I can't attest to that one. But this one has the same animations from Jurassic Park and from Back to the Future, so. Ichabod Crane. Ichabod Crane was the Headless Horseman, if I'm right. I'm not 100% sure, but I think Ichabod Crane was the Headless Horseman. I guess let's look up the book of symbols. Oh, whoa, okay.
Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it.
Yes. Bucket. No.
Translate.
An exquisite design from the good china of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, exactly. Wait. Yeah, okay. I know who Ichabod Crane is. Okay. Yeah, I fucked up. You know, I'll figure it out, though. But while I'm figuring that out... Well, wait. I'll see who I've got to identify here. There's he's the nerdy guy that was from the same fable, Headless Horseman, with somebody else. Okay, alright. Okay. Well, that's Cinderella. For those of you who have already missed out on a little bit of it, I'm gonna tell you who all I've already run into that I recognize. I've run into Mr. Toad. I've run into Beauty and Beast, who apparently are going through some marital issues. I've ran into Snow White, and I've run into the Woodsman. For those of you who missed my first... I actually fought the Woodsman, and that was pretty cool. And who else have I missed out on? I don't know. I think that's about it. But now I
feel like there's going to be more characters. Oh, and I've run into a girl who is now dead, decapitated, and she had this ring on. So, try to figure out what this ring is.
This is the one. Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairo? I'll go look it up.
Alelairo. That means every kind of fur in German.
Before I turn the page. Oh, shit.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin.
Oh, look at the water in the last page before. Okay.
Ass skin. prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith.
Ooh.
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
She was the hooker?
Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please. And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her
we...
Her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
He's our
this
first suspect.
Sort of thing. It's usually the person who knew them best.
Or it's someone completely random.
Alright, first things first. Let me go back to that book. Because I know you said never mind, but I kind of want to see what you were talking about. Look at the water area on the last page. Ooh, Eric Vaughn.
What's it say about that?
It says Bricklebit in an older elvish hand.
What's Bricklebit?
A magic word.
What's it do?
Makes animals shit gold.
That's the look.
What's that?
It reads, Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Not quite who I'm looking for.
All right. Boom. I'll come back to it. Actually, what's this?
Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. We already know her name, but feel free to have a look if you like.
I'm assuming... Okay, alright. So that is Ichabod.
Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
I haven't run into Red yet.
I think her name was Red. She didn't make it out.
Oh, well, that explains that, then.
Red Riding Hood's knight in shabby armor.
The woodsman?
Yep, and his axe.
Phew.
And there's me. Not a good day.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
Yeah, dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
Alright. Enough said then.
Beauty and happier days. And her man, Beast.
Funny.
Her man, Beast.
Colin and his brothers.
Oh, and I've run into one of the three little pigs, and apparently he's crashing at my house. Don't know why yet, but he is. Weird.
Yeah, that's her all right. Long time ago. I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like his a bit more. Nice hat.
Alright, I think I've looked at everything here. I'd love to get this as a picture on my background, though. That's actually kind of cool. Alright, so I guess we gotta inform the husband of his wife's untimely demise. I do wish that he could move a little bit faster, though. But oh well. Rubbing. Oh, wait! I need to ask the mirror. Let me ask the mirror. Be like, yo, son.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Talk to me about faith, son.
Show me faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Wow. Really? Alright, well, show me Prince Lawrence.
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence.
Oh, shit.
What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Well. Alright, show me the father.
Show me Faith's father, the old king.
Hmm. Well then.
Guess that crosses him off the suspect list. Nobody right now.
All right.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that.
Just tell him you're not here.
Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
I'm not here.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on. Oi! Shit! Hey!
What was that about?
Uh-oh.
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
All right, as long as you don't make me make a decision, I'm all right. Get the hell out of here. Looks like he's been framed. We'll see, homie. I'm ready to figure this out.
Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Oh, shit. You're gonna make me pick.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Prince Lawrence. Oh boy. fuck.
Toad sounds like he needs help right now. We can check in on Prince Lawrence after.
Okay. I'm not looking forward to breaking the news to him anyway.
I hope I'm not gonna regret that one. Yeah, I went to Toad's.
And we ended up going out the window, and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. Looks worse in the day.
Is somebody up there?
Hey! Wait here.
Oh shit, somebody cleared this place flat out.
Shit.
I'm sorry.
That's enough, all right? Just shut it.
What the hell is that?
His son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
I'll try. Do I want to just open the door? Or do I want to...
Hey, Toad, you in there?
Big B! And Miss White! Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Oh boy.
Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me.
Oh, you're such a fucking liar.
So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
There was someone, but they took off when we got here.
Is that right? I guess your dad's ears have a year or two left. Haven't gone totally to the dogs, eh?
You're so full of shit.
Are you all right?
He's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than walker, just like his dad.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing.
Oh. I'll leave when I'm ready, Toad.
Damn right.
Just want to check things out first. The longer you talk, the longer this takes. So just stand over there and shut up.
All right, all right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Phew. Grown-ups. Am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
It has a Weevil.
Cool.
Is that a Pokemon? I'm just kidding. Before the internet freaks out, I know what a Weevil is.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yeah, that look, yep. Alright, so I didn't even investigate upstairs because I heard crying. So I feel like I should investigate what's here first. That's a Chiaotzu. Feel like I should investigate what's in here first before I go up into that other room. Although, I might have
now
done fucked
happened.
Up.
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
Well, the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who nose with the lad.
Look, bro. Don't play this fucking game with me. Just the mean, muggy look he kind of gives him. Like, he's okay starting out, and then he just kind of goes over here to glare, and he's like... Like, I know you're up to some fucking shit. Alright, let's go talk to Snow.
Though most people think they are.
Uh-huh. How's it going?
Toad's hiding something, but I don't know what yet. Did the kid say anything?
No, nothing really. He was really upset, though, earlier. He won't say why. Something's going on.
Stay with the kid until I figure out why.
Yeah, I might not have the... Yeah, I very well may not have the ability to search that room. I don't know. Hopefully I'll have a chance to come back to it, but I'm not too sure.
Your lock's busted, too. This place is falling apart.
Huh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, the fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
I don't believe you. You're so shady, fucking frog. You're so shady. Oh, I can't wait to bust you. When I find something to bust you with, I'm gonna bust your ass. What was that, blood? Ooh, that's definitely a blood stain.
It's just some wood rot. Not mold or anything.
You bleeding?
Why, is that?
It's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap. Must have got some on the furnishments.
Sounds painful.
Oi, don't you go mother-ending now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
You're so full of shit. Well, that's a pretty dapper picture of them, though. Look at that. We fight like gentlemen. Oh, hello. I wonder what this is.
There's more blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, that's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Wait. You dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first, and that made me drop the damn thing on my foot. A ruinous flip of events, really.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
Because you're a fucking liar, that's why.
I mean, things happen, you know.
I think maybe you're hiding something.
Hiding something?
Maybe. But, to tell you the truth, I don't know yet. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not...
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
Damn right.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Alright, so there's nothing else to look at over. Oh, wait, no, bro. No, wait. I wanna go back.
That more blood?
No, just a clean space in the dust. Did you move something?
Maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows?
Or it could be that fucking lamp.
Thank you.
bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
That broken lamp used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing! And why?
Oh, I know I missed the window.
To be there.
I know. I was going to go back to it, but I saw the desk
my
first.
Place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because the lamp was always over here, Toad. It was over here, and now it's there. The space and the dust is from where you moved it.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares? Bloody hell, mate. Come on, get off with this.
Bruh. Oh my god. Why can't I just punch you in the fucking face? I'm gonna look at the window, then I'm gonna open it. Huh.
There's some marks here on the windowsill.
But like I said, Junior leaves his toys around all the time.
These don't look like they're from a toy.
Oh. Well, just last night when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
Huh.
You heard the new Shaken Stevens album yet?
Don't try to change the subject. You wouldn't need keys.
You wouldn't need keys, since the lock's broken, so... Why'd you climb in through the window?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head, that's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing, you bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that. Bigby, come on, I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon, just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... the sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet, you say, to my face. Hey, you think I'm hiding something from you? Well, you've had the go of the room for a fair bit of time now. Nothing's here.
There's so everything
when,
here.
When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home. It's not seemly.
I feel like it.
When I say so, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Don't want to threaten you?
I'll cut me end. I broke the lamp.
I don't want to just tell you lied to me. Yo, fuck that.
This is all getting a bit stressful, all right?
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here.
I'm gonna start shooting.
I'm gonna
shooting.
Start.
Dad!
Whoops. Oh, no.
Is this really necessary?
I fucked up.
What is it? Is it hurt?
Oh, Jesus. Oh,
he's hiding something. Either something he knows or something he's kept, but I won't play any more games with him.
Dad?
Oh, my God.
Take off your hat.
Oh, he was attacked. Oh.
Bigby. You didn't...
He didn't. It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dame O'Dee. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in. It's been a hard morning, I could tell you that.
What did you tell him?
If you're worried about your own skin, forget it. I didn't tell him nothing about you or your shit. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did.
But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes.
Borrows? I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. They'll merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is.
Oh.
No, I wouldn't wear it outside. Wait.
Oh, shit.
It's an envelope. Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Open it.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
You are very angry with me. For that, I'm sorry.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
I'll be honest, Bigby. I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
We got what we came for. Some information. You'll be all right.
You are not happy with me.
So, the princes now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
Huh.
Xbox Live is currently down. Holy shit. Holy shit.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe. But this is different.
Alright. So, before I go into Lawrence's house, I really thought of something. Toad didn't seem like he was in any immediate danger, and me getting to his house or his apartment didn't really affect what has already happened or already happened. I couldn't stop anything. So now my question is, did I fuck up by not going to Lawrence's first? Ooh. We'll find out. She just needs to be angry and she'll be okay. Very well.
Alright, well.
Can you hear me?
Don't just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
Well, I'm going in. Because obviously something happened. See, Pontry, I thought so too, but he was in the chair when I saw him. In the mirror. Now he's on the floor, so I don't know if maybe he bled out or if he's already dead. I guess I won't know till another playthrough.
Oh well there.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, he's still alive.
Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
him. No! No! Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water. Kitchen.
Okay. That is not. Just take your time, Bigsby. It's okay. The fuck is the kitchen? This motherfucker's gonna bleed out. And I have no idea how the hell to get to the kitchen. Oh, here we go. Alright, this is weird. But I'll let me do it. Come on. Now look at the let's look at the note now. Pay the rent next week. Pizza in the fridge. Please don't look for me. Goodbye.
Did you find it yet?
Okay. Time to ask questions. By showing up at Toad's, you stopped him from being beaten? Yeah, I guess.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Who did this?
Who did this to you?
Faith.
What? Well then. That settled that.
Do you still have that letter? Only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this.
He didn't check his mail for a while. Pills here.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Oof. Somebody got him.
That doesn't really help.
Well, damn it, I'm cold. A shell casing. Don't forget to check the knife. I won't. Probably shouldn't be picking up evidence like that with my bare hands, but I guess I'm in Fable Town, so it's whatever. Oh, it won't let me check the knife. Wait. He's got lacerations, right? Or lacerations. Look at me sounding, trying to sound professional. I guess maybe he just cut himself. But that doesn't look like he just cut himself.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
See here. Did look like he also looked like he was hit on the head and blunt force to the head? Yeah, which is weird because honestly, I'll see if I can. Well, no, I don't know. I think his arm is covering it, but I think there's a gunshot wound right there where that cursor is. But I don't know. I can't see it. But, oh yeah, here we go. I can examine the knife from here. It's a dragon dagger.
Mirror showed me this. Maybe I should have come here first. It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Oh, fuck.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
I just feel like, oh boy. For those of you who are watching, did I already examine his wounds? Yeah, I've already examined them. Or examine what they'll let me examine, because when I click on his head, it brings me right up to here. So I can't examine everything. Only thing I can do is examine Lawrence. And then, like, do this whole spiel. And none of it will none of it will activate for me. So, oh well. So, before we even, like, before I click on anything else, let me go ahead and tell you, I'm going to do this whole thing completely. Well, I'm going to try to do a lot of it live streamed, and I'm not going to change any decision that I make in this game. I'm going to play the whole thing with, you know, with whatever decisions I make. So, should I have gotten the Lawrence first? I don't know. We'll find out after this whole thing is said and done, but I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, let's look at this bullet hole.
Bullet.
Dude just had a real bad chair. Alright, so he was shot.
Yeah. The angle works if he shot himself.
Give me that! It's mine. Dude just has a really bad period.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
Makes sense. That looks like
strange.
Something was there.
Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved.
I'm gonna try to see if I can't finish this chapter in 30 minutes time. Ooh, hello.
Son of a...
What is that?
What does it say? Shit. My dearest Faith, I never meant to
make you cry. A little.
I never meant to make you cry.
My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Huh. So maybe he did kill her.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point.
There's like so much that doesn't make sense, though. I say it doesn't make sense, but... Alright, you still let me highlight this, so I did something. They will not let this guy run for anything. What up, Ms. Wright?
Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias.
Oh, shit!
Stay here!
No!
Oh, fuck. Oh. Whew. All right.
Hey! Stop!
Get him!
Leave me alone!
Bruh! Can I just... Oh, I'm not supposed to turn into a wolf, I guess. Did I guess right? Yes, I did! Get your fucking eye kicked the shit out of me. I find that a little hard to believe. Alright. Oh, I fucked up!
Hey!
I fucked up. I hit the wrong trigger.
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side.
I'm going to beat your ass.
Son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
You're covered.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
I'm going to eat you.
You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
You blob-looking motherfucker. I ought to hit you, but I'm not.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Oof.
He almost looked peaceful.
Those are like the guys from fucking Streets of Rage. Oh, I can't remember their name.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. What happened?
Well, the one guy hit you, then the other one started kicking you.
Explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
Dee mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Panic in the parlors. It's now Elizabeth from Bioshock. I can see that, dude. I can see that a lot.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right.
I'm gonna try to see if I can't get this finished in the next 30 minutes.
Be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
I don't know.
It's an uncomfortable feeling.
Ah, I didn't mean to do that.
I can't tell if you don't know or just won't say.
Your silence left her unsure. The fuck was I supposed to do? I guess I should have just given an answer there.
Thanks.
I
for
wish
you.
There was. Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's.
I'll eat
it's
you.
It's nothing. I just. Seeing all this today, There are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do.
Sexual tension.
This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
Kill him.
Fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
How much do I know about the backstory between him and Snow? None. They've only alluded to the fact that Wolf has feelings for Snow, and that's about it. And that was probably about 10 minutes before you jumped in chat.
I thought public service was pure. A way to help.
You'll figure it out. You're better than I am with this political stuff.
Well, that's not saying much.
Ouch.
I trust you to make the right decision.
I hope you're right.
Me too.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Pimp.
Yeah. Maybe I should.
Can I say something that's given early in the comics? They aren't saying it here. Hold that thought. Hold it. If I don't get it at the end of... Hold that thought.
Just be careful.
Just in case they do eventually get into it here. It's another thing that comes from not alluding to it now. Yeah, hold that thought.
The same goes for you.
Just in case they do get into it.
I will.
Now, I'm gonna eat some bitches. I have decided to eat everyone. I am the wolf, and therefore, that's how it shall be. Who are you supposed to be?
What do you want, Sheriff?
Official Fabletown business.
Oh, well, if it's official Fabletown business.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Bitch, you make no sense.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Look, woman, you don't understand. I'll burn this place down. I need cigarettes. Give me these motherfuckers.
Damn.
I gave all my money to that hooker. I wish I was joking. I did. I actually gave all my money to that hooker.
A lot of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
Hey, baby.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
Who the fuck are you supposed to be?
Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Holly, you're out of paper towels and
I've come back to fuck your shit, son. And then he just smiles. Yeah, I'm gonna ask it.
Number one or number two? For your sake, I hope it was two. Otherwise, you're probably shitting your pants right now.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Oh! What the fuck is wrong with your eye?
Why don't we let him tell me that?
It's okay, Grin.
Grin?
Funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah. Well, everyone knows you. Big Bad Wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Well, some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
Guess you want to know about the girl.
Grendel.
Amongst others.
Yeah, I'm thinking Grendel, sure. Like, well, yeah, Grendel.
Past her
or Grendel.
Weeks.
Oh, Gretel. Excuse me. Oh, like no. That wouldn't make any sense either.
Money. I was sure of it. Guess you wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I wasn't there to save her.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I hope that doesn't mean hit him with a gun.
I'm dragging you back to the woodland. For what?
Jesus, Bigby, that fucking hurt.
I didn't mean to hit him.
Fucking time.
Oh, no. Oh, well.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. And they come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well.
I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Well, not too many options there, buddy.
And all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure. Oh, good.
The fuck are you?
You should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh god, you're a troll! Oh fuck! Oh shit! They keep moving the shit! Oh fuck! The cigarettes are called Huff and Puff. You know, on hindsight, I probably shouldn't have hit the wall. He probably would have helped me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting super scrolled. Oh, really? Are we gonna do this? Oh shit. Wow, you've really got to be on point. Give me that.
He's had enough.
Fuck!
Whiskey.
You better give me the fucking whiskey.
Double.
For free! Wait, you mean to tell me that that thing turns into 12 from fucking Street Fighter 3, but I grow facial hair and grow claws and you're scared of me?
Shit.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Aww, I don't want to be like that, though. I was going to pay for it.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Hey, he started it.
You hit him first!
Yeah, but he was being an asshole.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named.
Yeah, bruh.
Fuck.
You done fucked up. Wait, what? Oh, which one am I going after? Shit. You kicked my ass in the alley. Go fuck yourself.
Fuck, man. That's not necessary. Shit. He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Fuck, did I make the right call? Well, you were in the apartment, though. So...
do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
Oh, did they get him? Oh, the frame rate for this is bad. Oh, did they get Beauty? Oh no, I hope not. Oh no. Don't tell me it's Beauty. Oh, what the fuck?
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us?
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, baby.
Is that you?
I am quite seriously... I don't have the words to explain what the fuck just happened. I just... Wow... Oh my God, are you serious?